Got my girl something new off the, fresh off the lot. Something fresh off the lot for. Yeah. This is the X1. Black thing. You know it's murder.
Back on my bullshit.
Grab a stick, send us right out. When it's beef, we bring that iron out. When I catch him, I'ma lay him face down. I just got to drop him on my way right now. When I catch him, I'ma lay him face down. I just got to drop him on my way right now. When I catch him, I'ma lay him face down. I just got to drop him on my way right now.
Back with another one. Right behind me is the X1. I don't even know what year right now, but it's dope. It's dope. Fresh out the lot. 5 drive, 280i, whatever that mean. So y'all know I'm not a BMW guy. I'm a Mercedes guy. But this is a nice truck though. Check out the side of it. You know, we gotta help on the inside, it's all black. But what really got me out in this truck, it's too small for me, it's too baby. You know what I'm saying? I think it got a third row seat back there with a little cover. But I'm gonna tell you what's really amazing about this truck though. Man, this roof is massive. Look how big it is, man. This is panoramic. It's panoramic, man. It's a big roof, man. Big roof. Big roof. Yes, indeed it is. Very big roof. Oh, yeah. Man, I like that grill, man. Look at that grill. Looking mean. Yes. She's a beauty, man. She is beautiful. Look at that black just. Man. So, no. I did not go buy my girl this BMW off the lot. Run tell that. Please don't spread the lies. Please don't spread the lies. Please don't put that on. Not yet anyway. If I buy my girl a car, it'd be a nice, it'd be a BMW, but it wouldn't be that though. It'd be something real bigger than that, but I like it though. It's nice. It's a nice little car, man. Nice little truck, little SUV. Doing a little review on it, man. Taking deliveries, man, with the black tires. Two tail pipes coming out the back of it. Okay, I see your BMW. Yeah, I'm doing a little review on it while I got it out here today. I've got to take it back soon, her car get done or whatever. So I'm gonna grab the keys, man, show you how this roof do, man. I really wanna see this roof. I know y'all wanna see this roof, man. Come on, let me go get these keys.
Got the keys. Oh, man, I got the keys.
Alright, slide this seat back seat all the way in the windshield. Hold on, push start, let's go. Yes. We're gonna get right to it, man. We gotta get this roof going. We gotta see what's going on. Okay, go right here. Okay. Yeah, still going? Okay. I'm gonna click it one more time. That one goes up and out. Okay. I'm gonna click it one more time, see what it do. Still going? Okay. Man, that roof is big, man.
Like, y'all don't understand this roof. Let me step in this. See. Roof is big. Look. Roof is big, man. All that glass.
I still got room, look. Still got space. Ah.
I'm sorry, BMW, I stepped on the seat. But yeah, let me go in the back, see what it look like in the back. Let's see from the outside how big it is. Pop this trunk. Okay, automatic. Okay. This is for you, right there for your spare and all that. Go there. You know what I'm saying? The back deck, a little roomy. Fit a little body in there. No third row though. I thought I had a third row, but no third row. You know, we hit the little button. It go down. Nice and easy. She's straight though. I like it, man. But it's not big enough for me. This is not a big SUV. Girl tell me about the X7. Now that's the one I want to see. So we're going to the car lot today when we bring this back. And I'm gonna show y'all guys the X7. Got to show y'all the X7, man. So yeah. Big deal. Big deal over here, man. We're going to show y'all the X7, man. So it's exciting, man. It's a good vlog right here. Man, hey, we met with these foreigners too, man. I'm telling you. Foreign game, Chevy game over everything. Don't forget that, man. I started with that, but still on that. I see what's going on. Chevys and foreigners. How we do it? Chevys and foreigners. Night trip. You know what I'm saying? Looking for a little mini SUV. You know what I'm saying? Soccer moms. Nice little soccer mom. SUV. Put that roof back. Okay. Okay, hold up. We're gonna poke it up first. Let's see it like that. Let's see it like that now. Okay. Stick up like that. Nothing too major. I'm gonna get in the back seat so y'all can see the other. Okay. Told y'all it was all glass. You know, it's all glass, back seat. All glass. Still got the price down here, man. How much they want for this truck? Let's see. This is a 2020 BMW X1 S-Drive 28i. Asking price $35,200. Yes, sir. See, I can't even put my knees in here. I'm only 6'2". I can't even put my knees in here. See, I can't do this. Can't do this. I can't have them type of problem. I can't have no type of problem with the SUV. So we're gonna take this back and we're gonna see what the rest of this do. See what's going on. Big roof, man. Radio all still the same. They ain't really wearing the radio. Y'all know BMW sound system. The sound's amazing. Just like the rest of them. The sound be perfect every time, so I'm not even surprised about the sound. It's gonna sound good, but man, this is the get y'all one, man, 2020. So when we get to this X7, man, that's what we want to see, right? So we're gonna get to that later on, so give me a minute. All right, guys, this is the X7 BMW. It's a beast, man. Show them flow with the bow on. Huge. We got some few other, another right there. We'll look on the inside, see what they got going on. Get this thing good. Oh, this is the X7 on the inside. Black leather, very close. Also had a panoramic roof. Massive, oh man, they got one in the back in the third row. I'm gonna show y'all that one too once I get back there. So close. Yeah, back, man. Back got room. Y'all see the third row seat?
Yeah, then it's another roof in the third row seat too. Let me see. I can sit in this one.
This one got room.
Room.
Yeah, man, it's nice.
I like the wheel. They got 22s on it already.
Wheel, man. 8-7. It's beautiful, man. Beautiful truck. $740. These are 2021 vehicles. This is a, I think this is an M8. Yeah. Beautiful peanut butter, man. Look at this. What's up? I'm sorry.
Look at this. This is beautiful, man. I didn't know y'all was in the outside, man. Doing a whole block. Come on. This is nice. Real nice. Real nice. I'll show y'all again in this driver's seat. Oh man, this is nice, real nice. I like how they did the leather seats on here, man. I like how they did the interior. You got two roofs, it's big panoramic. It's all closed. I'm gonna look the back. Oh man, this thing got so much room. So much room. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So much room, man. Look at that. I got room, man.
Did you look in the seven?
Yeah, I did. This thing here is nice. Real nice. Get down the armrest. Wood grain. Didn't like Mercedes. It's BMW, though. See y'all taking notes. I think on this side one, like these screens or something. Yeah, these screens. They got the little screen, but I think it's automatic, though.
Okay.
Then they got soft clothes. $740. Clean, man. It's a nice truck too. What is this? This is a bad truck. I think this is another X. XL, huh?
I'm gonna tell my mommy something.
Well, I'm about to go over there. It's a nice truck.
We'll just probably
have to finish on. Yeah, Pina. That's how you pronounce it. XB7. Chopper Grace. Yeah, 22s on the wing. 22s on the harder. See the inside. Well, they got a lock on the inside. Look like the X7 on the inside. Try to see if it had a roof on there. It does, it has a roof. 2021.
This thing's so clean out here. It's over here ready. This is what is this? X4M? They call it 3M. It's clean. I like this. I like how the body style is. Baby car. She ready.
That color right there look good. I like this color. This thing is for real though, man. I like the color and everything. It's for real. I like it. Got a blue one. This white thing right here. What about this one?
I like the white metal, but that's the same one.
Yeah. I like the wheel. They put 22s
on. Go
down
there.
Ooh, look at the inside of this thing here. Look at the inside. Do they got the doors unlocked?
Oh, you know, this is 90,000.
Ooh, I want to see the interior in there, man. Look at that. Y'all need to see the interior in there.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. She said 80,000?
That thing, 90,000,
man. Yeah, it's clean. It's real clean. X7. 2021. This another 3M8. I don't know how y'all say that BMW. This a clean one too. Give me a look. Mustang vibes in the back. But it's nice though. But this X7, man. The interior in there is stupid. All right, guys, I'm gonna end my vlog on this thing right here. That royal blue. I don't know what number it is, but Lord, look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Then we're gonna get to the inside. I get you to walk around. It is an 850i. Yes, sir. 850i. It's an 850i. Man, look at it. Yes. Look at the interior, guys. Royal blue and white. Come on, man. Come on. They're cutting up, baby. They're cutting up. They're cutting up. Yeah, they got the screens on the.
On the
window. See the screen?
Oh.
Yeah, RS screen. This thing is a beauty, man. 850i. Hell yeah. Come on with it. BMW, so they got one.
What's the price on?
This thing is, it's stretched out too, sporty too. It look good, real good. Never has, I don't, is that a panel, is that a roof? Yes, it's a roof. It is a roof. It is a roof.
2020.
2020 jump. 2020.
All right, we're at the BMW car lot. We up here in the foreign lane. I call it foreign lane, but all these BMW. I'm gonna end the vlog right there, man, off this 850, this beauty. 850i 2020, man. My girl, she looking into probably trading it in or just getting her another BMW. It's all up to her. If y'all like the video, go on here and give it a thumbs up, man. Give me a comment. Subscribe to this channel, man. There's more content come to this, man. Y'all know what it is, dog. That way.
Back on my bullshit.
Ride a stick, sell it right out. When it's beef, we bring that iron out. When I catch him, I'ma lay him face down. I just got to drop him on my way right now. When I catch him, I'ma lay him face down. I just got to drop him on my way right now. When I catch him, I'ma lay him face down. I just got to drop him on my way right now.